Hi, I'm Brian Gildemeyer, and today we're here to talk about head impact.
What makes boxing a unique sport is that the actual purpose of boxing is to cause a concussion. That's how you win a fight. A knockout is a concussion. So when a boxer throws a punch, the speed of the hand is actually about 25 miles an hour and actually impacts the head at about 7.5 miles an hour. So what does this mean? Well, this is really the equivalent of getting hit in the head by a wooden mallet swung at about 20 miles an hour. So that's obviously quite a bit of force to hit the person. A jab can be thrown about 100 milliseconds from the time the punch starts until the time it actually impacts the person's head. This is important because the human reaction time is about 140 milliseconds from the time you see an event to the time you can react to it. So you literally do not have time to see a jab coming and actually block it. So the average impact of an Olympic boxing punch is about between 50 and 70 Gs. That's literally 50 to 70 times the force of gravity for the impact. That's going to be roughly someplace in a 15 to 20 mile an hour car accident range. And it's about 2 to 3 times the actual linear acceleration that an NFL football player would experience on the average impact.